Monday morning, 1 July. Happy birthday to my daughter Marie up in Oregon. Freddie's slipping in from my left. So, just haven't seen little Cinnia yet.
Oh, Cinnia, where'd you go?
She's over by the tree.
Oh,
here. On the left, we currently have Cinnia and Fluffy. No. On the left, we currently have Cinnia and Freddie. On the right, we currently have Fluffy and Growler. Yesterday, Freddie wasn't here, so I won't be surprised if he finishes one plate and heads over to the next, because as far as we know, he didn't have food. He could have come after we had left and eaten the food. We just can't verify that. Okie dokies, I think we're gonna head on. Just an itty-bitty bird sitting on a rock. Usually the birds fly when you walk past, he's just sitting there.
Happily chowing down. Good hearty breakfast. He don't got to share with nobody.
And that little bird is still on the rock on our return trip. Makes me wonder if he's okay. Maybe just fledged. Doesn't know what to do.